went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Yeah, so that's what we're going to be doing. We're going to get up there, kill some Nazis again. Hopefully I don't fuck it up like last time. We shall try and do it again. Do I already have my mask on? Yeah, I do. Okay. I should probably... Shit. Make sure that's fully stocked. Make sure I'm reloaded on both guns. Alright. Is there anything that I can possibly take? Oh shit. Do you have a mask on, you guy? You know, fucking Nazis over here. They're so close to this area. Like, weren't the good guys, like, just on the other side of that? What are they even doing out here? Just, like, fucking around or what? My knife button is V, right? Come on, get in there.
Now, let's go through it again. We have 15 minutes at max to get the airlock open. If we don't make it in time, fall back to base.
I've been thinking about blowing it up. What do you say, Herr Officer? Staying up here gives me the creeps.
Look what we have here, a thinker. Brilliant! And did you think about what we do once we capture the hull? Shall we use your stupid head to close the exit? Cut the chatter! Reichsführer gave us clear task to capture this station quietly.
A lot of dead bodies up there. Oh shit. 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 Oh my god, that is a lot of guys. Oh Jesus.
What was that?
Sleep deprivation does play its tricks. Damn my rotten luck being selected for infantry. Prison guards have it so much better.
Can't tell where this guy is. Oh, don't come in here. Don't come in here. Go away. Don't you dare. Stay away.
I sure hope no commie mutants attack right now.
Sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, fucking shit. Don't come near me.
Keep killing them. There's no end to them.
Oh my god. I'm like afraid to like go around this corner because then I'm not sure what's here.
Jeez, what
the hell with that?
Shit!
Good shit. Lack of sleep fucks you up.
Shit, where is he? Fucking light over there. I don't think anyone's actually operating it. I really hope no one's operating that light, because that's awkward as fuck. Can't see me, I'm behind a rock. Don't stare at me. I have stealth 100. I'm playing Skyrim right now, I swear. I feel like I missed a lot of shit. I seriously need a new mask. I think I'm supposed to go there. Is there any way I can turn off this light? It's being annoying as shit. Is it like in a spot where I can't go? I always wonder what the fuck that noise is. Okay. I thought somebody was actually operating in that light, but I guess not. Let's see what this guy has. Anything? No. What about you? Nothing? Okay. Well, let's get a move on it. Not exactly sure how long these things actually last. I think there is a knockout button, but I'm not sure what it is. So I'm just gonna kill him, cause fuck these guys. I should probably take a shit, huh? I'll take that. Gotta remember which way the knife button is. I don't die right here. Oh shit.
Shit. Lack of sleep. Okay, who goes there?
Nobody. Nobody's here.
The commies are near!
What? What do you mean? Commies are where?
Alarm!
What?
Hey, hey, mask. I feel like I should take a silenced weapon, but I don't know. I don't know if that's a good idea. Should I risk it? What should I replace? My shotgun? I think I need to put a silencer. Oh, I should have put a silencer when I was at that fucking trader. God damn it. Oh well. Oh! Nazis only. Jesus Christ. I'm not exactly sure how I'm supposed to go. I'm not exactly sure what that's actually supposed to mean. Like, I hear a lot of movement. Am I supposed to go that way? I don't even remember. I feel like I am. I wonder if I get like cold in this game. Not a big friend. Good minute or so. And we'll get up. Oh, for fuck's sake. I didn't know I was supposed to come up here. What am I gonna do about this demon though? Go. Just gonna kill a couple of Nazis. Right.
So, that's the goal. First birthday party. Waiting Felix. Fine. One moment for the bar fight. Well. It was just my imagination, after all.
No! Haha. Oh my god, why? Ouch. Oh fuck. Lack of sleep fix. Hello? This knife's not doing shit.
Didn't seem quite like a rat.
Why is my gun not showing? Hello? Hello? Yoo-hoo! Earth to person. Okay, I don't know what the hell's going on. I can't do anything.
We'll find you soon. All right, let's move.
Accidentally enter some kind of god mode? I think I might have entered some kind of god mode where they can't touch me. Well, if that's the case, I'm just get the fuck out of here. T! I can't do anything! I don't even know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing.
So let's go look for the gummy.
Right here, shoot me. Okay, alright, so let's try that one more time. Ow! What the fuck is going on? I don't know.
If you're receiving this, it means that our station is powered by mutants. The men covering the evacuation. You must have taken them.
Well, at least I'm safe from the monster somewhat. Unless it gets me through a wall, then I'll be fucking pissed.
Boring.
How come the monster just doesn't pick up these niggas? Like, what the hell? Why are they not shooting at him?
Quit.
wish I could like save it right here and then just like throw it. I'm probably just gonna kill them all anyway, so I'm in. That fucking thing's trying to come after me. Anything good? Not really. I really hope I'm supposed to go this way because I don't know where the hell I'm going. And of course, my phone decided to go off when I'm recording. Hope you guys didn't hear that. Probably did. Not even sure where I'm supposed to be going. Why did I do that? Is there anything worth taking in here? No, it just looks like the front door. Okay. So let's move on over to the next room. Alright. I didn't hear that. Make sure I'm doing the C button. Oh, I swear that fucking guy's trying to get me. I don't want to waste ammo on these fucking guys though. I'm holding the V button because I don't want to fucking screw this up somehow. For fuck's sake.
Not here.
Come on over. Come on out. Come on. Come after me. Make my day.
Mendo! Dentro Gomez!
Well, got one. I already took that guy's stuff, right? I took all that shit, got all that. Got this guy. Oh, Still got about a minute left before my air goes out. Let's see. What do you have? The AK looking deal? So where am I supposed to go from here then? I'm just supposed to go to this building? What's the map say? Oh fuck, I'm supposed to go that way. Alright, that's the case. I might have to book
it. Hey, the fuck is that?
I may have to book it because that dragon is gonna be on my, or whatever the fuck that thing is, it's gonna be on my tail. To go down there? Wait, no, this is where I came from, right? Isn't this where I came from? It's pointing me that way, I think. Yeah, this is where I came from, isn't it? I don't know. Where am I supposed to go? This way.
Hey, the fuck is that?
It's telling me to go that way. Because the camera looks like it's out of power because I forgot to delete some memory. Trying to change up here. So that fucking thing's not coming after me.
Let's go!
Got him. Alright, sorry about that. I had to delete a little bit of footage. So unfortunately.
Shit! Is the second ship down in the wood? Shut the bar. The filter's almost done for good.
The commies are near!
Okay.
Attention! We got company!
Sorry, so I had to like delete some video in order for my camera to actually have space.
Casualty!
Make sure I'm changing that shit up. Get out here, kill this guy. I just as well kill fucking communists too.
Just do it. Stay cool.
I have to go down this way, I'm guessing. Possibly. Just want to make sure I get everything before I go. Hopefully, I don't get nabbed up by that fucking. Whatever that is. Demon, I guess they call it? I don't know what the hell they call it. What do they call it? A demon? You like them demons? I don't know if I like this room. Toy cars, toy gun, maybe that's a real gun, I don't know. Make sure I don't fucking get hit by any traps or anything. Alright, so let's get moving. I'm guessing I'm supposed to go this way. It just keeps telling me to go straight. Shit. Okay. Shit.
Down those lights.
He's gonna relight it? Or no. No idea if I'm supposed to come up here.
Well,
it's just my imagination. After all, it seems possible to be now.
That would be great, but then
pin
the officer.
I'm scared. I'm scared to go any further. Oh fuck, they're not coming this way, right? It doesn't look like it. Walking by, don't mind me.
Hey, shit! Get along!
Looks like there's
Fuck, that was close. Holy shit. Fuck.
Alarm! They're here! Damn!
Shit. Trying to reload it just in case.
Anyone see him? No!
Shit.
Stay cool.
Looks like everyone's just running over there. Not a good spot to be. There's a lot of light in here.
Hey, not so loud, people. You've got to look for it.
Shit, is that light always on, or they turn that back on?
Well, anything here?
Yeah. Ouch.
Damn, ammo!
I swear, they see me throw a fucking wall and just shoot me somehow.
Medic! When the mouse is down!
But I have my light on, right?
Taking casualties, careful!
I get you for this! Death to
come on. This is gonna kill
now, Comey, you're done for!
Oh, that hurts!
Okay, I'm gonna need a new mask. I think I am good here. The only way to go is that way. Except I believe so, anyway. I like how he was just standing there, like, planning his thing, his way to go, even though you can only go through the metro.
Let's look for it.
Oh fuck, seriously?
Damn! Reload!
So scared of that fucking thing. All the way back here, really? Take that. Heal me up. Okay. Shit.
Hey, you pig! I'm gonna get you for this.
Batter's up. Any more, you bastards? Can I just run freely? I wonder if they actually kill any of them. Oh, they actually killed that? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Come on!
Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Oh, no. I'm not actually that far. I'm gonna wait it out and hope that they just pass me. Cause I don't know what the best way to like go about this level even is. I wonder how much ammo these guys go through. But then again, they make their own ammo, so. Fuck, just leave me alone, damn it. Okay. Thank God.